Sziasztok, sziasztok! Itt Miharu, és üdvözlök mindenkit ezen a csodálatos januári napon, ugye parapénteken, és igazából ez nektek már 8-a, úgyhogy nekem még nem teljesen. Úgyhogy folytassuk ezt a csodás sztorit, ugye az LMVX-be, amit elkezdtünk. Annyira még nem vágom, hogy miről lett volna teljes mértékben szó. Igazából, úgyhogy bocsánat, csak kicsit vakarózok. De... már kezdődik. Most fogjuk rá, hogy kezdődik. Mindjárt. Oké. Okay.
An observatory, a place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the champion of light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
Igen. Na már most, ugye nem fognak látszódni a teljes mértékben beszélgetések. Ezért ugye kételeszek egy kicsit, egy pillanatot kérek felhelyezni ebbe csodálatos fejemet. Kicsit följebb. Mert ugye hát... nem. Na így már mindjárt más. Ugye hát azért jól lenne, ha ti is tudjátok a sztorit. Na, tehát ott is hogy is volt az előző? Ja igen, a feket ide jönni. Keresni kellett különböző dolgokat. Úgyhogy de már azt mondja, van fegyverem. Oda fura, mindent F-fel akarok felvenni, meg kinyitni. De jó. Tök jó, örülök neki. Kicsit széjjel nézünk, hogy... Jó, azt mondja, menj az obszervatóriumba. De most így szétnézek. Sose lehet tudni. Ó, igen. Jó. Egyébként nagyon fura nekem, hogy itt én oldalasan látom a karaktert konkrétan, tehát így a játéknak így a jobb szélén van. Tehát nagyon fura. Igazán vagyok, nem igazán szoktam ezt meg. Vagy a törökülésbe föl. Úgy. Na. Kényelmbe helyeztem magam úgy igazából. Kaszás. Csodálatos. Még egy kaszás. Jó van. Jaj. Adok fegyvert. Nagyon helyes. Oké. Okay. Lesz még itt kettő. Nem életben. Vagy nem. fura. Ezért nem akartam elhasználni azt a... cuccot. Na, lapos gyerek vagyok. Körbe kell nézni itt nagyon. De megijedtem a zenétől, te úristen, gyere le! Nem lehet kinyitni. Fölfele is lehet menni egyből, de lehet így körbe is. De a másik oldalt nem is voltam még. Igazán érdeklődés szempontjából. Oké, az... kíváncsi vagyok. Aha. Oké.
Hello? I'm Dr. Rachel Meadows and... Wait a moment, it's you! I can't believe you dare show your face around here again!
Like, get them! Kasza! Ha vágó mindenit? Hát... a passzus. Na, jó van. Van még.
Go away.
It wasn't me. I just look like him.
Are you serious? That's what you're going with? Please.
I'm trying to stop him. You saw those shadow things trying to kill me, right? I bet he got along with them just fine.
Yes. Yes, he did. All right. Come on in.
Ennyi, így meg is győztük. Az igen. Hát...
Hey, buddy. I figured I'd take a moment to talk to you. There's a party next door. I'm feeling pretty good right now. A little beer, a little fun, you know? It's nice. Listen, this whole thing between us, it's a little weird for me too, you know? I mean, we don't just look the same, there's a lot we share. I mean, up here. I know you, right? So I was thinking maybe we could... These guys are getting out of control. Look, I feel like we're both victims of circumstance here. And maybe we could make some kind of effort to...
Most mi történik? De hát csak kérdezem. Szimpla kérdés.
Never mind.
Just a moment, I'll send the lift down to you. I didn't expect to see anyone here tonight, but I'm relieved to see an actual person. That's assuming this isn't some kind of cruel trick on your part, of course.
Ezt jól megcsinálták, a csajt.
A man who looked like me. What did he want here?
There's a strange astronomical event happening right now. Something I can't begin to classify, but I think it's disabled our satellite. There's a very peculiar signal that we're receiving.
A signal? That's what I'm here for.
Well, so was he. But he didn't seem to understand it at all. He got very angry, sabotaged our imaging array, and now we're blind. I believe the event is still going on, but we can't pick it up.
Is there something we can do?
What he broke is essentially just a special camera, but we can't use the telescope without it. There's a replacement in my car. If you can get that to me, we're back in business.
Consider it done.
Yeah.
Tell me more about the signal.
It's almost as if something's being transmitted to Night Springs. It's the strangest thing. It's quite elusive, almost as if it wasn't properly there. I don't know how to describe it.
So, what was the signal like?
I wish I knew. He appeared before I had a good fix on it. He was very pleasant when I was working, but when I isolated the signal, he suddenly forced me out of the control booth. He said it was none of my business. He seemed to change. Somehow he was very smooth and charming before that, but suddenly he became... I'm sorry. I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
I have to ask, do you always wear that to work?
I was at a party for a local art exhibition. Fascinating works. When I was called away by my assistant, Michael was the first to spot this event. I don't know where he is now, actually. He was supposed to bring us some food, but he never showed up.
Tell me about the event.
Oh, it's quite fascinating. It looks as if stars were changing, somehow. Or shifting positions. It isn't really happening, of course. Most likely it's caused by some kind of atmospheric refraction phenomenon. But I've never seen anything like it.
Uh-huh.
Did he hurt you?
No. He didn't quite threaten me exactly, but those shadowy things started to crawl into view, and whatever the signal was, he seemed to be extremely frustrated by it. He just started breaking things and left. I thought it best not to interfere.
You were lucky. He's done much worse.
Yes. He showed me a knife, and he kept talking. He enjoyed the sound of his own voice. A proper maniac. You really aren't anything like him, are you?
Believe me, I try very hard not to be.
Oké, okay, akkor el kell hoznunk a... ezt a képbigyót. A csajnak a kocsijából. Tök jó. Lesz kint egy pár... Szunci mókus, szerintem.
Good luck and try to be careful. It's a very expensive part and we don't have a replacement. Oh dear, that sounded more callous than I intended. Be safe.
Sul a csajkocsija. Most valahogy érzékelem, hogy... Mi ez a sok pókháló? Te most szopatsz engem?
This must be your car.
Nem már. Ezek a járkáló hangok. Utálom őket. Jaj, édes mamma mia, gyere le. Fuss már! Mi? Gyere le. Mamma mia, gyere le, fú, de...
Found it!
Excellent. I'll operate the platform directly below the telescope so you can install the array. Don't worry, it's very easy. Hop on.
Na nézzük. És most kicsit.
Well, you could go and open the secondary coolant flow valves manually. I know it's dangerous there, but well.
I got it.
Please come talk to me if you have questions.
Ez valami ott. Kellett volna csinálni valamit. Gondolom majd visszamenni a...
Is there something I should know about this coolant thing?
Oh no, it's quite straightforward. The telescope is very heavy and moving it generates a lot of heat. So do all of the electronics. Overheating could cause damage, so it shuts down automatically if the coolant fluid isn't flowing. And hot electronics generate instrument noise, which we want to eliminate as much as possible.
What is this coolant anyway? Is it dangerous?
We use liquid nitrogen. It's quite safe.
If I can make it to the valves in one piece.
Yes, there is that. Good luck.
I'm assuming you didn't have this kind of trouble using the telescope earlier, when my double was here.
No, it went very smoothly. Until he turned into a nutter. This doppelganger of yours doesn't seem to want anyone else to look at this phenomenon.
honestly, it seems a little pointless to me. There are many eyes on the sky.
I'm not sure what we're gonna get once this thing is working again, but I have a hunch. I doubt it has anything to do with outer space, or that anyone else can see it. I think it's a message for me.
For you? That seems unlikely. And even if it were a very localized phenomenon, surely it's visible to others in the area.
Maybe. But I wouldn't bet on it. There's a reason he came here, and a reason he doesn't want me looking at it.
Igen. Na jó. Megint kockára tesszük a testi épségünket. Jönni fognak majd akkor majd izék, ilyen paukicák, meg minden.
Just remember, you need to release all three valves. It doesn't matter what order you do it in.
De jó. Jó, ezeket. De jó. Megyünk a pókokhoz. Már rossz érzésem van. Nincs elég kézirat, hát ez csodás. Na jó. Konkrétan eltűntek. Ez egy kézirat. Fussá, tesó! Bazd. Okay.
I released all the valves, Doctor. Is it working?
Just bear with me a moment. Yes, I believe you've got it sorted. It's working again. Nicely done. That sounds like trouble. I don't think they're happy with our success. Look out, they found a way in.
No. Na jó, hát nem tudom újra tartani a fegyvert konkrétan, mert ezek itt... Tartsunk ki egy kicsit az anyádat, hát... Úgy kitartok, tesó. Erős volt. Ó, a szívem! Nincs szemünk. Zöblem, mintha nem lett volna szemünk. Esküszöm, láttam, hogy nincs. Oké.
Are we receiving the signal now?
Oh yes, it's coming in loud and clear. It's amazing. I'm not sure what it is yet, let alone where it's coming from, but it's interacting with our system somehow. Like it was intended for us. But I don't understand how that could be.
Maybe that's just how the story goes.
What?
Never mind. Is there a way I can hear it? Or however this is supposed to work?
I think the signal is incomplete somehow. But you should be getting a printout of it now.
What do you mean it's incomplete?
It's almost as if we're only getting a fragment of it.
I need the whole thing. This is important.
I'm sure it is, but this is all we're getting.
Did the man who looks like me get the whole thing?
He locked me out of the booth, so I have no way of knowing. But I can tell you that he didn't really seem to understand it.
So, what's in the sky?
It doesn't make any sense. The stars are just... they're wrong. I thought I'd be able to see something, but it's like I'm looking at a sky that's just... it's not the white sky. But that's impossible.
I consider myself a rational man, Doctor. But this isn't a thing you can measure or explain. I've seen impossible things that have taught me just to roll with some punches. It's either that, or go insane.
I find it disturbing that you sound like you're speaking from ample experience.
Értem. És akkor honnan kéne kiszedni? Vedd fel a nyomtatott jelet, azt honnan? Innen? Aha.
A printout of a signal. It too is a weapon created by the Champion of Light. In its words, stirs a new reality. But it is incomplete. And yet, it provides a roadmap for the man to follow. A course that will lead him to a place where he may confront his enemy.
Okay. Na, hát ezt tök ügyesen teljesítettük, kérem szépen.
The drive-in. Once the site of lurid celluloid fantasies, it's now the site of an art exhibition. And yet, it's the search for closure rather than culture that brings the champion of light here.
Jó, na, hát igazából szerintem itt lehetne egy véged ennek a kis résznek, mert egész jól elhaladtunk, most már ezzel az epizóddal így lezártuk, és mostnak ugye a következő, ugye innen fogom folytatni nektek a következő parapénteket. Tudom, hogy ez egy kicsit rövidebb lett, mint ahogy megszoktátok, de most csak ennyi fért bele mondhatni. Úgyhogy nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok és hogy megnéztétek. Igyekszem minden héten ugye ezeket pörgetni, szépen ezeket a videócskákat, úgyhogy találkozunk legközelebb is. Ha tetszett ez a videó, de még nem vagy feliratkozva a csatornára, akkor mindenképp iratkozz fel, és a kis csengőgombot azt mindenképpen érdemes megnyomni, hiszen ugye csak akkor kapsz értesítést arról, hogy bármilyen videót feltöltöttem a csatornára. Illetve a leírásban van még a Discord szerver, ahol nyugodtan csatlakozhatsz, nem tudok beszélni, csatlakozhatsz, hiszen ott nagyon sok ugye emberrel tudsz esetleg beszélgetni, egyébként családias jó hangulat van, és a Discord nem olyan, mint a YouTube, tehát ott 100%-osan mindig kapsz értesítést arról, hogy bármit feltöltök, mert néha egyébként nem küld valamilyen oknál fogva az értesítést a YouTube arról, hogy feltöltök valamit, hiába van megnyomva a csengő gomb, úgyhogy ez sajnos előfordulhat. Úgyhogy én nagyon szépen köszönöm a figyelmet, meg az, hogy itt voltál, és hogy remélem, hogy tetszett, úgyhogy igazából találkozunk legközelebb is. Úgyhogy szervusztok!